No, so close again. They both dug through. Where's he got the money from? 400 nice silver. He just ran into our storage and stole it. Or stole it before. Oh. Okay, we've got a bit of a problem now, boys. I did not think there'll be repercussions to be polluting people. I was wrong. Massively. I could not have been more wrong. Hopefully one comes from the bottom again and messes around with these guys. And then the other seems to always want to dig. The second attack always seems to want to dig. So I think they're doing worse than they did before. Maybe. Maybe not. Let's everyone get in home. People get in. Oh, I'm a bit scared. Ooh. Oh, no, it's not. All right, we've got two prisoners from that. That's not too bad. Ooh. Oh, fuck. They're attacking from so many different angles. There's only three from there. Oh, they died on the way. Oh, God. Where are they coming from? The attack of the bots, it's just... Sorry, I'm concentrating hard. I've lost this too many times now. Hawk's not down just yet. What we can do... We need to be targeting people closer to them. Care about deaths of bots. Nice. Alright. Jesus Christ, that was intense. Fortunately, we didn't get any more prisoners out of that, because there was two attacks at once. If there was only the one attack, it would have been fine. But since it was two, it wasn't. Hopefully, we don't lose any of these people here. 11 hours, 4 hours, holy shit. Thank you. the fuck are the doctors? Thompson, too busy doing bloody other things. Send to her. Oh. Up with all this. The bloody boomerang, I think. Oh my god. So hectic. Oh. Well, they destroyed this as well, so I'm gonna pick up all these. I don't even know if I want all these, but I'm gonna pick them up. So he was just a sad wanderer, and now he's confused. Oh. How long is she in death rest for? Yeah. You can sleep in that one. Like prisoner ship to come on some of all the prisons. Don't care. Just so they can be of Lutvan. Catatonic stone. I don't think I have a... What would you offer? Well, special request. Someone has dumped and bones to 25. Near one was the same, she had an eye of safety for them. 331 toxic white hurt. Ha ha! No! I don't want them, thank you. I've already got in trouble for bloody launching a bunch of these by in someone's base. You know I'm about to launch a bunch more. But we won't talk about that. The gift. They weren't ready, just reading, were they? He's had a crisis, even though he's a unwavering loyal. Thank you. Now for another 14 days. Oh, jeez. Well, we're down when it's back. And we will slowly. I don't think we'll beat going how fast we'd be making them, but. Yeah. You want some sort of slave ship, though. Or summer. Or. Razor's Frog. Right. I think I'm gonna leave it here since we're kind of quiet. I don't think my age is going on. Yeah. The virus sculpting thing didn't really do what I was hoping to do. I was hoping to get rid of the dementia. And yeah, it does take a while. Hopefully it's quicker the second time around. You know. We are making a Hulk Dramek at some point. We'll pop up. And our waste pack plan kind of work on it. Don't think we'll be firing them at some base again. We did fire at two people's base, so I'm not gonna. I suppose that's two people. We've got ready for, isn't it? Oh, that's not there. We might do it if we get another cluster down here. We'll get a mission map and drop through clusters. And then I'll just fire at one of them and they'll come attack and hopefully get killed by the cluster. Because our trap system here works wonders. Because we'll probably, well, we need to do, what was it, how many times? We need to do four, we need to kill him four times to get the Mechlord suit. Well, the whole shebang, helmet and suit. Which we'll get and we'll put on Michael. We might turn. I don't know what. I don't want defenses and stuff, but they're going to get. Oh, I'm not going to put them on. Not a lot. It just gives a lot of bandwidth. That's okay, because we'll just have. Because this went all right. Having Michael up there with the robots killing everything. And when we're down here, we'll just have more robots in the base, which means more waste packs. I don't know if it'll be easier to have pollute the area and make everyone immune to it. But then we're going to be supposedly attacked by insectoids. Oh, I don't know. It's too hard. Because there is no way you can have... Well, there's no point in me having the metal. Because I'm not going to be able to keep up with the toxic waste packs. There's just going to be too many of them. We're running low on food. We're going to miss a couple of days or... growing. We haven't got the mech for it. Well, I've only got one mech and usually got two. I don't know how long we're going to be in a catatonic breakdown for. Oh, bloody spell, catatonic. Go away. Oh, a couple days. Oh, that's not too bad. Oh, so did I drop them onto... Hold on, is there a body about somewhere? Where was Bedtone? Oh. I'm left for Tone. Oh, yeah. Is Bedtone this one? Demon's Valley? No. Maybe didn't know. Venom Base? No. Where the fuck's Bedtone? Bedtone. Ah, so these guys. Came and attacked me. He's a pessimist anyway. But we need more people. So I don't know if we should go raid someone or... We just need prisoners. Michael here. Well, we'll increase his bandwidth on these things. Give him the Centurion. We should be good to go, maybe. I don't know. We'll hope. Alright, anyway, that is all for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye bye.